It's about some academics in an unnamed university town, presumably Oxbridge, and it focuses on their very trivial sex lives. But what you learn throughout the course of the play is that there's political turmoil going on in the country. There are assassinations and terrorist attacks and lots of horrible stuff going on. And I suppose the play is about the sort of the isolation or isolationism of these of this elite in contemporary society. Pretentious. It's unbelievably relevant, and I assume that's why they've chosen to put it on again. Because, yeah, it was actually written 50 years ago, almost, which is incredible, because, like you say, it feels very, very topical. You know, it feels like it was written yesterday. It's been amazing. It's a dream team. Matt Berry is in it, who people will know as Toast of London, who's obviously hilarious and a bit of a hero of mine. Tom Rosenthal, my friend and colleague from Friday Night Dinner, is also in it. Charlotte Ritchie, who people will know from Call the Midwife, amongst many other things. And Lily Cole, who is obviously a supermodel, but also a brilliant actress as well. My character is Philip. He's a bit of an alien, really. He doesn't really know how to interact with people. He is obsessed with words and with anagrams to the extent that he doesn't know how to have a normal conversation with people. He just tells people the truth, and that gets him into a lot of hot water.
Is it difficult to differentiate between this social awkwardness and the previous social awkwardness we've seen you deliver?
No, I don't think so. I think they're very different in their own ways. I think some of the other characters I played have been very cynical and ironic, and Philip isn't that at all. He doesn't understand that. He sees everything at face value and tells the truth at all times. So, yeah, I think it's quite different.
How does the experience of live theatre compare to working for screen?
It's very satisfying because you get an immediate reaction, which you obviously don't get when you're filming, because the whatever you're working on doesn't come out for almost a year after you film it. So it's very nice to get an immediate laugh if things are going well. And obviously to get a nice round of applause at the end is very nice as well.